Problem 3. If matrix A is equal to 3 minus 1, 2, 4, matrix B is equal to 1, 5, minus 3, 0, then find the matrix X such that 2x plus 3a minus 4b is equal to I. Identity matrix. See answer. The given equation is 2x plus 3a minus 4b is equal to I. I is a identity matrix. Therefore, transposing 3a and minus 4b in the right hand side, we get 2x is equal to I minus 3a plus 4b is equal to identity matrix 1 0 0 1 minus 3 into matrix A 3 minus 1 2 4 plus 4 into matrix B 1 5 minus 3 0 is equal to identity matrix as it is 1 0 0 1 minus 3 3 is 9 3 into minus 1 minus 3 3 2 is 6 3 4 is 12 plus 4 1 is 4, 4 5 is 20, 4 into minus 3, minus 12, 4 into 0, 0, is equal to, subtracting and adding corresponding elements, we get 1 minus 9 plus 4, 0 minus minus plus 3 plus 20, 0 minus 6 minus 12, 1 minus 12 plus 0. Solving above, we get minus 4, 23, minus 18, minus 11. That is, 2x is equal to minus 4, 23, minus 18, minus 11. Therefore, x is equal to divide each element by 2, we get a minus 2 and try to solve this problem again in minus 9 without minus copying 11 upon 2.